We're creating 100 layers of putty. To do it, we're using over 50 types of Crazy Aaron's Thinking Putty, which we're running through this pasta maker to create uniform layers. Because the putty spreads out when it rests, we're keeping the layers inside of this container. It took about 3 hours to make all 100 layers, and now that it's done, let's see how it looks. Get Crazy Aaron Putty at
Bat 19!